That girl is pregnant. That bitch get her hair cut off. And she pushes that nigga out the window. And he loses his eyes. And he's wandering around. See the tent. That's where Rapunzel is. Oh, she had two kids by herself out here. I think supposedly he may see again, or he just goes on blind. He go back to the castle because he's a prince. And they're happy and content, so I mean, either he's probably being blind or got his eyesight back. This is one of my favorite stories. Rumpelstiltskin, favorite fairy tale, but this, I always loved these books when I was little. Rapunzel. Anyhow, I'm gonna eat breakfast.